Joining us now via Skype from Florida is the strawweight queen, Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Now, Joanna, you are in Florida. Obviously, you just experienced Hurricane Irma. Did it affect you at all? Did it mess with your training or anything? No. Irem was too afraid of me and didn't even hit us. So, at UFC 217, you are fighting Rose Namajunas. She's very tricky. She's very creative. Are you making any changes in your preparation for her? Yes. She is. I'm working hard. This is what I always do, and I'm still the champion. But the thing is that, I feel that, with every camp, I feel more confident, and I feel that I'm learning. I challenge myself, and, for sure, November 4th, I will bring new weapons to this fight with Rose Namajunas. Joanna, you are heading back to Madison Square Garden, where you watch Speed Carolina Coelquich. Is this something you asked for? Yes, I asked for Madison Square Garden. Even you can check the press conference after my last fight with Jessica Andrade. After that fight, I said that I want to be back to New York. I want to fight at Madison Square Garden. But at that time, we even didn't know about the date. So I'm very excited to do this one more time. Joanna, you are moving into title defense number 6. How big of a deal is it for you to be on the cusp of tying Ronda Rousey for the most defenses in the women's UFC history? Oh, I love Ronda Rousey, and we have very good relationship. And, like I said, so many times, she has done so much for this sport, for the UFC, and not only for the female fighters. And of course, it's all about winning the fight, defending the title, and about the records. And it's going to be nice that I will tie Ronda Rousey's record after I will win with Rose Namajunas. But I'm looking forward because I want to defend my strawweight belt in 2018. And then I will see. Maybe I will move up. But right now, I want to be focused on my next fight with Rose Namajunas. Joanna, with a flyweight division coming for the women's division now, is that a division you are interested in? Do you care about that division? Would you want to have two belts in the UFC? Of course I care about this division. I'm very excited that UFC made this decision to bring the new division. And I used to fight in 125 when I was competing in Muay Thai, or in boxing, or even in MMA, before I joined the UFC. I was talking a lot about the 125 division. But it was that time when I had such a big time with making weight, with making 115. But that time, I didn't work with an audible. Right now, I feel great. I put on weight. I feel strong. I feel healthy. And I make my weight easy. So I can fight in 115. But maybe next year I will make this decision to move up. And I will, of course, defend both titles. Joanna, I can see that you are driving. Where are you going? That's so important that you couldn't make time for us. Come on, Joanna, where are you going? I'm running to the gym. See, she's going to train. I'm actually in the front of the gym, American Top Team. So the best place to train for an audible and a professional athlete. So yeah, I'm about to go for training. Joanna, thank you so much. I will post some video later on my social media. I really sharp my skills. And I will bring something new. Joanna, thank you so much, champ, and we'll see you in November in New York. Thank you, guys. Yeah, see you guys.